Hi friends, do you know what is retail and what are the various categories in retail? So retail is selling of goods and merchandise to the end customers for their own use. Basically, there are four major categories of retailers, which are hardlines, soft goods, food and art. Hardlines are those things which tend to last for a long time, such as appliances, cars and furniture. Soft goods or consumables are the things like clothing, shoes and beauty products. And the third category is food. These are meat, cheese, produce and baked goods. And the last category is art, which are things like fine art as well as books and musical instruments. So these are the four major categories of retailers. Also, there are various formats of retail such as supermarkets, hypermarkets, category killers, specialty stores, discount stores, malls, to name some of them. Please check out the video on formats of retail from our channel. Link is given in the description.